My name is Olumide Osoba. I represent Abeokuta North, Obafemwode, and Oreda Federal Constituency. I'm from Ogun State. Thank you for letting me lend my voice to this motion. Nigerian lecturers work under unimaginable circumstances. There are no funds for research. To be a lecturer, you need enough funds for research. Now, their remuneration. To now deny them that, every time the federal government has negotiations with them, the federal government needs to honor these negotiations. They already are so patriotic to work under the conditions they work. And to now deny them their rights to be able to feed their families is unimaginable as well. I lend my voice that this situation should be resolved so that these lecturers can actually earn their living as at Wendy. Thank you so much.